A Columbus man accused of a series of armed pharmacy robberies in Pennsylvania is now guilty. A U.S. attorney's office says Abdulrahman Jamia was found guilty of 7 total crimes. He's accused of threatening pharmacists with a gun to get drugs. Officials say evidence shows Jamia then distributed those narcotics in the Columbus area. He'll be sentenced in July. He's already serving more than 40 years in prison for other convictions.